Please join me in the call to worship printed in the front of your bulletin. Blessed are you, eternal God.
You who the heavens rejoice and the earth is glad.
Blessed are you, Christ our Savior.
For you will have glory and power to protect your kingdom.
Blessed are you, holy and gracious Spirit.
For you were in our hearts and fill our mouths with grace. Brothers and sisters, let us worship the Lord.
And our opening hymn is number 140, Great is Thy Faithfulness.
Thank you. to make our common supplications to you, and who has promised that where two or three are gathered together in Christ's name, you will be in the midst of them. Fulfill now the desires and petitions of your servants, as may be best for us, granting us in this world knowledge of your truth, and in the world to come, life everlasting. For we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.